He is very talkative.
At just 30 days old, Vinny the abandoned palm civet likes to make his presence known. Vinny wasn't gaining weight after his birth, so he was brought to the veterinary center to get some extra care.
Our preference is for him to be with mom, but because he wasn't thriving, we had to make that decision, which sometimes we have to in this field, and then be the best human civet moms that we can be.
Taking care of a civet baby is a full-time job.
He is right now, five times, every 4 hours between 6 a.m. and 10 p.m. So he goes overnight without feeds right now.
Civets originate in Southeast Asia, but their population is declining in the wild. When Vinny gets older, he will be an ambassador for his species.
Hopefully he's going to become an ambassador. So we're hoping to socialize him to be able to have closer interactions with people.
Civets are carnivores, but will occasionally eat fruit and vegetables.
They like to burrow, and they are very active, absolutely, but they're nocturnal, so they're active at night.
Vinny will be at the veterinary center for at least another month. For this week's Zoopalooza, I'm Mary Mays.